At times you have a very young lady like way of running out. You're on a date with me. The pickings have been lush. And yet before this evening is over, you won't give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay and serve the best that I can do is
city street, I pictured us together. Now to feel your lips on my fingertips, have to say is even better than I ever thought it could possibly be. It's perfect, it's passion, it's setting me free from all of my sadness, the tears that I've cried. I have spent all of my life waiting for tonight. When you would be here in my arms, waiting for tonight. Oh, I dreamed of this love for so long, waiting for tonight.
So
let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
I'm loose, loose, and everybody knows I get off the chain.
Niggas with shoes, with shoes.
I'm like Inception, I'm there with your brains. I don't sleep on snooze, snooze. I don't play no games, so don't get confused, no. Cause you will lose, yeah. Now pump it up and bang it up like a Tonka truck.
If you go hard, you gotta get on the floor. If you're a party freak, just step on the floor. If you're an animal, then tear up the floor. Break a sweat on the floor, yeah, we work on the floor. Don't stop, keep it moving, put your drinks up. Pick your body up and drop it on the floor. Let the rhythm change your world on the floor. And now we're running shit tonight on the floor. Morocco, London to Ibiza, straight to LA, we all made it to Africa.
Stop! It's a cool transition to something else.
Presente!
You gotta do it.
noise. Now we're going to meet our contestants tonight. Are you ready to meet the contestants? I said, are you ready? Y'all need some shots up in here. You too quiet. Contestant number one, please welcome Jamie Perry. Contestant number two, Calexis Davenport. Contestant number three, Tasha Long. Contestant number four, Cody Collins. Contestant number five, Christina Ross. Contestant number six, Maya Alexander. Contestant number seven, Chelsea Nicole Stevens. Contestant number eight, Dean Richards. Contestant number nine, Onyx Anderson. Contestant number 10, Brunella DeVille. Contestant number 11, Denise Page Michaels. Contestant number 12, Vanity Bencartier. Contestant number 13, Deidre Winslow Walker. And contestant number 14, Deja Richard. Let's hear it for all these contestants tonight. Now please help welcome our former Miss Gay USofA Classic 2016, Nancy Taylor. Miss Gay USofA Classic 2015, Roxy Hart. USofA Classic 2014, Chevelle Brooks, and Miss Gay USofA 2017. Miss Gay USofA Classic 2012, Layla LaRue, and Miss Gay USofA 2004. Miss Gay USofA Classic 2008 and Miss USofA 2013, Shay Shay Larice. And Miss Gay USofA Classic 2004, Ginger Manchester. Now we're going to bring our national card out, starting with Miss Gay USofA at large, Kenya Black. Mr. USofA MI D'Angelo. Miss USofA Diva Ruby Scott. You gotta do it, you gotta do it, you win, you gotta do it. Mr. USofA, MI, Classic Ken, D'Artagnan. Miss Gay, USofA newcomer, Damita Sanchez. And your reigning Miss Gay, USofA, Roxy Hart. All right, at this time, what we're going to do is we're going to bring back out, if you will come back out, please, Miss USofA Classic. Dominique, if she'll come out, we're going to, at this time, name Miss Congeniality, and our top 10 will be announced. They will choose a number, and they will become finalists, 1 through 10. And ladies, just kind of, if you can back a little bit so you can line up in front of each other up front. And remember, one would be to the left of the stage, or two to the right here. Make some noise for Miss Classic. Come on, Miss Gay, USofA Classic. So just line up accordingly from where Dominique's standing across the board from 1 to 10 when you choose your number, starting off with our first top 10 finalists, Dee Richards. And y'all make some noise for all these girls. Come on. They spend lots of money and lots of friends. She becomes finalist number 9. Come on down, Christina Ross, our next finalist. She becomes finalist number 3. Down here, honey. Down here, 3. Come on down, Onyx Anderson, our next finalist. She will become finalist number 6. She's right in the middle. Our next finalist is Calexis Davenport. She becomes finalist number 5. She'd be in the middle. Come on down, Tasha Long, our next finalist. She will be finalist number 2. Our next finalist is Jamie Perry. Make some noise for Jamie. She is finalist number 4. Our next finalist is Denise Page Michaels. She is finalist number 1. Over here, girl, over here by me. Please welcome Chelsea Nicole Stevens, our next finalist. Number 8. Our next finalist is Cody Collins. Make some noise for our next finalist, Cody Collins. She becomes finalist number 10. And our last finalist tonight is Deja Richards. And I don't have that written down, so she's finalist. She's the last one. Which one? Number 7. Make some noise for our finalists tonight. We're going to let them go so they can get ready for a talent competition and evening gown. Make some noise for all the girls. Thank you, Denise. You can leave the way up. Thank you. And at this time, if you have the plaque, Dominique, if you have the plaque for Miss Congeniality, ladies, the top 4 not to leave, the 4 left do not leave. Our Miss Congeniality award goes to Prunella DeVille. Where is Prunella? Where is Prunella? Get your behind out here, girl, and walk that runway. You're Miss Congeniality. Make some noise for Prunella. All right, girl, all right. So y'all ready for some good competition tonight? Make some noise in the building. Judges, we'll introduce you a little bit later. We want to say thank you to Station 4 and all the staff and management here for allowing us to come. Do you like the pageant being at Station 4? Isn't it a great setup? Make some noise.